Hello children, I hope all are fine. Today what we are going to read? We are going to read Standard 5 Term 2 English Prose 2 Lesson The Strength in Her Weakness. Lesson Question Answer. Shall we start reading? See the first question. Who was Aguilin's inspiration? His physical education teacher was Aguilin's inspiration. Second question, how did he lose his hand? He lost his hand in an accident. Third question, what was his master's advice? Believe yourself, the key to success is to focus on your strengths and not on your weakness, was his master's advice. See children, you are having open quotation, close quotation, comma here. Before believe yourself, you will be having open quotation. And after your weakness, you are having close quotation, then one comma. You have to be clear about the punctuation also, children, in this question. Then fourth question, why did everyone ridicule the boy? Everyone ridiculed the boy as they were not sure how a boy with one hand could win a national competition. Fifth question, how did he win the match? He won the match with a single stroke.